What I liked about the movie, it was realistic, humoristic, and very recognizable. I don't only recognize myself, but also some friends and some colleagues, which makes it very nice to watch. The movie inspired me to use new materials, try different techniques, and push my boundaries. Tonight we pasted up four works that I made based on the movie. We started with the pajama party. I thought it was very nice and recognizable. The dad is always walking around in his pajamas, even when he has different clothes. You can still see the pajamas underneath. So if you're curious about the works that I did, all you have to do is visit the locations where the movie screened during the Film Festival Rotterdam 2017.